My name is John Heitner, and I'm a cardiologist at NYU Langone Health. I decided to become a doctor in college. The articles I was most drawn to was cardiology. My father was a physician as well, so he certainly had laid the groundwork. In addition, I had a family member who had a heart attack right around the time that I was making that decision, and so I think that probably influenced me as well. I treat the whole spectrum of heart disease, whether it's valve disease, coronary artery disease, heart attacks, chest pain, high blood pressure. I also treat vascular diseases, if you've had a stroke or peripheral vascular disease, pretty much anything that relates to the heart. My role as a physician network development really entails both recruitment of physicians in the Brooklyn area and also to be a liaison between the doctors in the community and the senior leadership at NYU Langone. NYU Langone Health has done an excellent job in bringing healthcare to the community of Brooklyn over the past 10 years. When patients come to my office, you know, me and my staff really believe in meeting their needs, essentially. It's extremely important to make them feel comfortable because they're usually coming for something that's very anxiety driven. You need to build trust. And in order for that trust to occur, it really requires to provide excellent and empathetic care. What I really enjoy about working with the patients in Brooklyn is, one, the diversity. The differences in patient population, the different cultures, is really quite extraordinary. The second thing that I really enjoy about Brooklyn population is that they really are appreciative of the care that they get and appreciative of the doctors. It's a really wonderful and rewarding relationship.